It's easy. I just throw this stick out yonder. You pick it up and fetch it back. Okay?
Well, we'll do it again.
Go on, boy. Get it. Fetch it, dude. Fetch it, fetch it. All right, I'll show you. Just once more now. Now you watch. Catch on, Duke? Catch on, boy? I'll do it once more. Catch it, Duke. Get it. Come on. Get it.
Shucks. You know something, Uncle Jed? That there is a real dumb dog.
Well, I don't think he's so dumb, Jethro. He just learned you how to fetch sticks for him.
But the dog is the one that's supposed to do the fetching. Why, there's a fella down the street that has a dog that fetches sticks for him all day.
Well, next time you want some sticks fetched, go down the street and let that dog fetch them. He just don't care nothing about it.
Top bottle top running around. Jed, you want some vittles today?
I do, Granny.
I've worked up a right smart appetite fetching sticks for old Duke.
Jed, that's the trouble around here. The critters are taking over. Elly May has done made pets out of everything but my pickled turnips. What's we gonna do for vittles?
Hey, I remember something Mr. Drysdale told us when we first moved in here.
What's that?
He said anytime Granny didn't feel like cooking, there were some folks that had fetched food over to us.
Here in Beverly Hills?
Yes, ma'am. All you gotta do is call them on the telephone and tell them what you want.
Doggies. That's mighty neighborly. You recall her name, Jethro?
Let's see. Cater.
Call her first name?
It's a woman. Beverly.
Beverly Caterer?
Must be a winter woman.
She's the best cook, Dad. They have more time.
Well, let's call up the winter and see what she's got cooking today.
Now, just a minute, Jed. I want it made clear that I'm going to do something for her in return.
Oh, naturally. We don't take charity.
Come on, Duke. Let's try it again.